for this team of people. They actually have big teams in one. We have one of them called Lucan 2000. We have the other one called Tala Partnership. And we third one called Tala Intercultural Arts. Now these big groups are coming together to make us to be aware of our duty as residents of this country, Ireland. And let me tell you, people of God, that you, with a registered address, a proper address of your own, you could register and be a voice in that same locality, whichever place you are. Now, people of God, I want you to see this as very crucial, even to your own Christian living. Don't be unwise, just praying and just asking God for things when there are physical things that you can do with your own hand to actually affect your own destiny. It would be unwise to be praying and say, Lord, change Lucan, for example, where I'm living. Let there be schools, let there be this. Oh, we are praying the school that we have in that environment, and I'm praying only.
Amen. I don't really know if I can say anything more than what he has told you. Anyway, my name is Peter Mogina, and he's the next Omo Javi. We are here on behalf of Tala Intercultural Action and Lucan 2000. And the theme of our discussion today is registration and participation. As he has said, the election is coming up June 11th. There are three different kinds of elections on that day. The local government election, the European election, and the referendum. We foreigners can vote on the local government. The other two, we can't. But if you are citizens, you can vote. But what we have noticed is that a lot of people are not registered. And they are not even aware. But those that know, don't care. They don't care because they say, what is my business? The government is not treating us fine. I'm not happy. I don't have documents. A lot of reasons why they are angry. But we are here today to tell you, these are the more reasons why you should vote. Voting to change your life. Voting to change your circumstances. People, and 60% of us vote. Then we can, after the election, press these people that we voted for to give us what we need. But if we don't vote, if we say what is our business, after the election, we will only continue to complain that the situation is not good. We can't pay. Our child, we can't pay preschool fees. We don't have good health. We don't have that. Is that we have come with the form. The forms are here. They will be divided. All you need to do is fill them. But one thing though, you must take it to the guys, that's the police station, for them to stamp. Immediately after, you take it to the post office, ask for the address that is closer. Any post office around you, they have the places you can submit close to you. Just ask them that you have the registration form for the election and you need the address submitted. They will give it to you right from the envelope in front of them and submit. But if you close to any county council, you can walk in there, tell them you want to submit your form, they take it from you, and that ends the story. But before the election, you'll be getting a form that you'll be taking to the polling station on that day.